When you check in your
Bible,
Revelation chapter 22, up to
1,
it says, Jesus Christ, he was going to Jerusalem. He met a young lady. She was at the well. And this well was demonic. It wasn't a slick.
The
in the name of Jesus. The water was deaf. There was a woman. She had a jerrycan full of water. But nobody could take her.
In
the name of Jesus. A 20 liter jerrycan. She was in tuntu. She had no anankatal. Not even an empomo. What if it was?
Oh,
yeah. This boy, see here. Where is this man?
Likey.